Finito di dirlo.
Good afternoon, Busch Gardens. Welcome to the Edge of Africa. My name is Tim, and I am one of the keepers here at the park. I work with all the animals in this area of the Edge of Africa, not only the lions and the hyenas that you see directly in front of you right now, but also the hippo and the crocodile around the corner, and everything down the sidewalk, to include the vultures, flamingos, meerkats, tortoises, all those animals. I'm going to be out here for a few minutes giving you some information about the lions and the hyenas. And then in just a few minutes, I will be joined by a few other keepers, and we will actually be doing a feeding session with these animals. I believe we're doing both lions and hyenas today, so if you would like to see a feeding, go ahead and stick around for a few more minutes. And then after all of that is over, I will be out here on the sidewalk for a few minutes after that, and I can answer any questions that you may have, either about the lions, the hyenas, or any of the animals in this area of the Edge of Africa. And if I don't know the answer, I'm pretty good about making something up for you, so don't worry about asking me some questions. First of all, I will go ahead and tell you that you are actually looking at three separate habitats here. This looks like it's all one big area, and it kind of looks like we have our lions together with our hyenas. In addition, it looks like we have all of our carnivores together with all of our host stock animals that you can see. Animals that you see out here right now, this is what we call our Tamu clan. The name of the clan comes from the most dominant female, and Tamu is our oldest female out here, our most dominant animal. Her daughter is Tziki, so that's our little baby right there, right in the middle of the windows right now. That is Tziki. And then the male's name is Makali. Now, the other hyena that I mentioned, her name is Eeyore, and she is in the house for the day. She is an older animal, and she comes from a separate clan. So if we were to try to put her together with this clan, then we could see fighting out of those animals as well. So since we have three separate groups of animals, and only two habitats to display them on, we just take turns rotating them through, giving everybody an opportunity to be out on the habitat, and whichever animal...